Hello again. In this video, we are going to solve the following problem. We want to find the mass of water that is necessary to add to 5.00 grams of urea so that we make a solution that is 16.2% by mass urea. You can pause the video now, attempt the solution of the problem, and then restart the video to see how we solved the problem. Welcome back. The first thing to note is that the specific mention of urea in the problem is actually a red herring. What is important is the mass of the urea, not the fact that the solute in this particular case happens to be urea. So the first thing we want to do is let X equal the total mass of the solution. And we notice that it's going to be a binary solution of urea and water. And we also notice that we want the urea to be 16.2% of the total mass. So let's even write that in words. So the urea is going to be 16.2% of the total mass of the solution. Well, whenever we see is, we can think of that as being an equal sign. 16.2% we can write as a decimal as 0.162. The total mass we've already defined to be X. And then last but not least, the mass of the urea is the 16.2% of the total mass. And we know that the urea has a mass of 5.0 grams. So that gives us an equation in one unknown that we can solve. So we can divide each side of the equation by 0.162. And this allows us to solve for the variable X. And we get that X is equal to 30.86 grams. Now here's a point where be very careful. We solve for X, but the important thing here is we defined X to be the mass of the solution. But that's not what the problem is asking us for. The problem is asking us for how much mass of H2O to add to this particular solution. So if the total solution has a mass of 30.86 grams, we know that the urea itself has a mass of 5.00 grams. So that tells us that the difference, 20.86 grams of H2O, is the amount of water that we have to add. And then one more thing to make this tidy, we realize that in the problem, the 5.00 grams of urea and 16.2% for the mass percentage are given to three significant figures. So that tells us that we want to round our answer to three significant figures, which gives us a value of 20.9 grams of water. So if we add 20.9 grams of water to our 5 grams of urea, that will result in a solution that is 16.2% by mass urea. I thank you very much for your attention. Have a good one.